How many votes does a party need to rule India? It could be as little as 8.8% and never in the past more than 50%. No party, not even Congress, under Jawaharlal Nehru has won 50% vote share in any national elections beginning 1951. The biggest vote share, 48%, was won by the Congress in 1984 under Rajiv Gandhi. The smallest, 8.8%, was by Janata Dal in 1996 when H.D. Devegowda became the PM of a coalition government. Decline of the Congress. Congress vote share fell below 40% first time in 1989, below 30% in 1996 and below 20% in 2014. Rise of the BJP. In its first elections, BJP had 2 seats and 7.4% vote share. It crossed 10% in 1989, 20% in 1991, dropped below 20% in 2009 and crossed 30% in 2014. BJP became the first party to cross 30% vote share since 1991.